Get my shoes and out the door. 5, I'm alive. 6, 7, 8, feeling great. 9, gonna shine, life is good. I'm doing 5, 10, gonna do it right and do it again, yeah. I look into the sky with all the beautiful color, but there's more than just for me, so gonna share it with another. I got to show, to give, let out. I want to sing and shout, take a look and see a beautiful morning that turns into a beautiful evening, and together make a beautiful life. And if you wanna see, then come along with me, that's right. And if you want a good tomorrow, it's pretty simple, got a final life to follow. And if you do, you have a future real bright. And it's a combination of consistency, come on and sing. Oh, 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 oh. Come on, come on, come on and sing, yeah. Come on, come on, come on and sing. Oh, 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 oh. Come on, come on, come on and sing, yeah. Come on, come on, come on and sing. With another sunrise, it's a brand new day, so gonna make a little list to keep the worries away. I gotta dance just a little bit, move to be free. Get to be me, like I won $1,000,000, like I hit the pay dirt. Gonna smile from ear to ear, the kind that makes your face hurt. And we'll laugh, jump, sing loud, not afraid to shout about being happy, living it out. Take a look and see a beautiful morning that turns into a beautiful evening, and together make a beautiful life. And if you wanna see, then come along with me, that's right. And if you want a good tomorrow, it's pretty simple, gotta find a life to follow. And if you do, you have a
having a great time.
Yeah.
20.
Nice. Yeah.
So we're heading to Tesco.
Just... Whereabouts are we at the moment?
We are in Trafalgar Square.
Please hang up and try again.
No, we're not in Trafalgar Square.
I'm not sure if you're being serious.
Piccadilly Circus. Sorry.
Tell me, are you going right or left?
Having a good time.
It's great fun, right? A bit busy.
It's
a little bit.
On our way.
So, first pit stop. Been
yes,
good?
Yes, I feel fantastic.
Yeah?
Good.
Yeah?
Yep, ready to go to the next stop.
What's the boss man got to say?
7 kilometres, 50. That's 50 to go.
There we have it.
Now we've got the big one, the biggest gap. 14k is the biggest of all of the stops.
Get to see Hyde Park.
So come on. We're going to see Hyde Park. We're going to see Oxford Street, the home of retail.
Perfect. Play our train there.
Learn a few tricks.
Perfect.
How to do 20% off nicely.
Right, on to the next one.
Right.
Stop number 2, 20k in, palm bears are out, coffees left, right and centre, hot drink time. Apparently there's no hot drink at the next place, so
no more hot drinks.
Get your fill.
Enjoy.
He's loving it. He's skipping along.
Yeah.
No troubles.
Yeah, no, I feel fine. I'm good. Ready to go.
Have you even been on a walk? It's just like, no sweat, no troubles.
Oh, fresh.
I'm like, I'm beading.
Oh, fresh, I can keep going.
Boss man's good to go.
Are we ready?
Yeah. I think so.
Rosie, are you going to join us?
You're too quick for me.
It's a little
camera.
Okay. So, 14.5 miles in.
Yep.
Almost nearly halfway.
Yeah.
Anyway,
I haven't died it. Yet.
She's still alive. She's still with us.
Rosie is
Lisa here.
Yeah.
There we are. Keeping an arm raised. So, thoughts so far?
We're doing well. We're halfway.
Are we winning?
We are. We're at the start of the race, so we should be leading the pack.
Leading?
Pack leaders, yes.
Roadies and Rosies are heading up that pack.
We're going right.
Hello.
Thoughts?
We are about, 22 kilometres into the walk?
A bit more, I think. Coming up to 23.
We've got the very famous Jonathan Dimbleby walking with us just here.
There he is.
And it is the Dimbleby charity.
I think I'm infamous. And the charity, mercifully, is doing very well as a result of everyone here. Charlie, you, all the colleagues who are raising serious money for a very good cause.
Serious money, and serious mileage.
It's worth getting
serious
aching legs.
Serious walk.
Yeah. Serious walk. We're 22, 23.
22 kilometres down.
We're nearly halfway.
Just past
nearly
halfway.
And then it's all downhill. Psychologically.
Exactly. Downhill, there. Homeward bound.
Smashing it. Stop three. Over 30k down. Holding strong.
Feet really hard. Just saying.
I'm in a lot of pain.
He's in a lot of pain. It's just get the camera out of my face. Get it out of my face. Your snacks and stuff?
Look, with all this walking around, I'm over 20 now.
Oh, smashing it. Over 6 hours. Let's see on there. Going well.
There.
On to the next one.
Right, chaps.
Hit stuff all next.
We do it.
Where did you go?
I was struggling. I was in a lot of pain, but I stretched. I powered through it, and I'm still going.
Going strong.
Going strong.
We've just been around. Was it Canary Wharf?
We've just been around Canary Wharf, yes. Absolutely amazing, beautiful.
And now we're pushing towards Greenwich.
Yes.
We're gonna go to a secret little tunnel. Shooting. All good.
Let's see how good you are in your steps.
Crossing under the Thames.
Yeah, I think this is the. Is this not the same size as the tube station? The tubes go under.
I don't know. Maybe. Do you want to pretend to be a train?
No.
So yeah.
All going good, Chris?
It's going well.
Going well.
It's weird to be underwater now. We've done
everything
else, so.
No cycling, no. So.
Rosie,
all good? Smashing it. That's cool. Just like straight along there.
Last bit,
last stretch.
We have a slight dispute about how far we've got to go. At the long end, it's 10k's. Short end, it's probably 5 or 6k's. What do you reckon?
Don't know, one way to find out. Let's walk it.
After the City Hall. The City Hall's just around the corner. Again, a lovely building, and then we've got a lovely walk down through it. Passageway.
And how long after that pit stop?
It's in theory it's 5, in practice it's about 2.5.
Absolutely no one but us.
We just can't go too quickly. Relax. We can't go there too quickly because we always get there before anybody else. We have to lie down in the grass.
Amazing view.
Anybody else.
There you go, London. It's London for you.
Lights.
I like this one. Yeah. Just in case. Triumphant.
So tired.
Take a photograph with my phone,
aren't you? Yeah, can I get one?
Yeah, of course you can.